Be up there, shit. I just saw him up on a roof there. Bro, whatever. Not sure I heard that. I think it was Daryl. Footsteps, real faint. Probably going to lumber. Oh, and that's port. Yeah, I heard over there. I thought I heard it ahead of me though. Cheats. Nice rubber banding game. He's got buddies. In trouble now. Wow, swagging bad. Fucking AI. He actually could have been solo, but I don't know yet. It really is a solo. Yeah, if he was really hacking, he would have sabered me. He could easily had me. So he just didn't want to south the crows. Poor guy. What do you do? No, he's dead. Oh, is that still fire there? Can't tell. I think he died. He's gone. All right. Well, now what? Digging it. But since I know there's big time snipers here. Farm our way out. Ugh. Dude. God damn it. Come on. Fucking leeches, bro. Nice. Fucking amazing fanning RNG there. Absolutely amazing. 10 out of 10. God. Getting pretty upset now. That's a shit fanning weapon, man. We better move. That took a lot of time. I don't have time for it. Stick it, but I have to walk over to it and back. And time's a little iffy. If I do that, if I go now, I definitely got it. Fanning RNG is terrible. It's not. I can't see when I fire this. How bright this thing is. High velocity and shit. Stealth all the way. But it paid off against that hunter. Eventually. I haven't used crapper strats in a while. Shitty strats, man. They work though. So he is probably a level 1, I'm guessing, then. So, same thing. He is not a butcher's cleaver, he is a plague doctor. It's kind of funny. Ripperoni. Huh?